This just in. We're getting reports from an undisclosed location in Big Flats, New York. And there's tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands, maybe millions of honeybees swarming in this one location. We are currently keeping this location at an undisclosed location in so that we don't instill fear or anxiety or panic in anyone. Of course, we don't want to do that, do we? But let's go on the scene right now. We do have a local beekeeper there on the scene. CB, can we roll that beautiful bee footage, please? Yes. Okay. And I'm listening to the local beekeeper on my earpiece here, and he says they just got done extracting local fall honey. Local fall honey. So what these beekeepers do when they're done extracting, they take the honey boxes and they take them outside and let the honeybees be a cleanup crew. So they eat up all that leftover honey. OMG. You know what that means? Plenty of fresh local honeybee made honey. That's what I'm talking about. Life is pretty good on the bee side.
Hey, what happened? Who turned out the lights? Uh-oh.